gold in Olympic boxing, and arguably one of the greatest American boxers in the history of the sport. Well, now you can add the title of Hall of Famer to his resume. He had multiple titles in two separate weight classes, including the unified WBA, WBC, and Ring Magazine Lineal Light Heavyweight Championship. This fighter ended his professional career undefeated, beating the likes of Sergey Kovalev, Miguel Kessler, Chad Dawson, and Carl Froch. It's S.O.G. Andre Ward. The non-boxer wing of the class of 2020. He is a sports promoter, founder and principal shareholder in Station Casinos, Nevada State Athletic Commissioner from 1996 to 2000, the former CEO of the UFC, and philanthropist. Ladies and gentlemen, Lorenzo Fertitta, the class of 2020. This gentleman, former chairman of and a commissioner with the Nevada State Athletic Commission, and in his career, he was a member of the Board of Governors and Continental America's Championship Chairman Committee, as well as president and a longtime executive board member of the NABF. Ladies and gentlemen, non-boxer participant Sammy Macias. This longtime
referee was the third fight between Muhammad Ali
and Joe Frazier, as well as several other high-profile fights, including Leonard Duran, number one. The referee, Carlos Padilla Jr., non-boxer participant, class of 2020.
You know him well?
And posthumous wing for class of 2020. This man is best known for his love of boxing, as well as being the president of the most powerful boxing organization for the last 40 years. He worked his way up the ranks and took the reign of president of the WBC December 5th, 1975. Again, was the president of the WBC for 40 years. He was unanimously elected president of the WBC and served in that capacity until his passing. He is forever enshrined as the WBC lifetime president. Don Jose Suleiman, class of 2020. As you can see, ladies and gentlemen, this is a can't-miss trilogy. Again, on behalf of Nevada State Boxing Commission, please understand, if you can make it to any event, even if you don't live in Las Vegas, this is a can't-miss event. I will be here. I hope you guys will be here. Again, please, another big round of applause for the Nevada Boxing Hall of Fame, their staff. They work diligently all year long. The fighters for coming out. Again, Sean Porter, his podcast, for coming out. It is a tremendous, tremendous event. I'm excited. Guys, we got to make some noise. Another round of applause for Nevada State Boxing Hall of Fame and for the inductees 2020, 2021, and 2022. My name is Ramon Ralphelez. I'm an announcer here in Las Vegas. I've moved from Phoenix here to Las Vegas. I can't wait to see you guys there. We'll be on the red carpet. We'll be at the gala, guys. Let's have some fun. Let's play with the champs. Sean